Hello. Hi, everybody. Hi, welcome to Bookie Monsters. It is Wednesday. My days are just absolutely messed up. I've had a very, very rough day, and my brain is all discombobulated. I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy that you are here. We are here for the next 2.5 hours to do some reading, bring your own book. Or if you're going to be working on a craft or whatever, this is your time. So I'm glad that we're able to do this together. My day was awful. It from 8 o'clock until 3:30 this afternoon, I was dealing with tech support with QuickBooks. Yes, my head exploded multiple times. But I made it, and here we are. Let's get to quickly to the comments so we can get to our sprinting here just super duper quickly. I am reading Cassiel's Servant by Jacqueline Carey. This is what they're calling 1.5 in the first trilogy that starts with Cushiel's Dart. Loving it. I'm at 14%. That's where I'll be starting tonight. Danielle says, hi, everyone. Hi, Danielle. I'm hoping to finish The Mysterious Affair at Styles tonight. You will do it. I know it. And you'll tell us. No, you won't tell us who done it. I don't think I've read that book, but I think I know who done it. Alicia, hello, everyone. Hello. Continuing to read Remnants of Murder, A Southern Sewing Circle Mystery by Elizabeth Lynn Casey. Meh, about halfway. Yeah. Maybe the end will pick up some speed there. Hi, Hannah. Hi, PK, everyone. I'm going to be reading Scaredy Cat and hopefully eating dinner. That sounds very good. Hello, everyone. I'm starting Scaredy Cat on audiobook. Hey, as the group would say, we're going to have a bingo here. Or we'll be reading Dreaming Death by Heather Graham. I like her, too. Hi, Ginger. Still reading Cheddar Off Dead. Very good. Alicia, sorry you had a bad day. Hopefully a better night. Yeah, me too. Tech support, man. They are just obstructionists. I wanted to get through the phone. I dealt with three different tech support people throughout the day. The first one was, hi, Cornflower, I'm reading, and then there were Crumbs by Eve Calder tonight. Excellent. The first person, now, did you ever see the movie The Mummy, the good version with Brendan Fraser and that sidekick guy? With the fez hat, with that irritating, nasally, weaselly voice, that's what the first tech support guy sounded like. And I just wanted to strangle him. Ginger, I'm watching the Texas Rangers play. Excellent. All righty. Apologize that we are getting a little bit of a late start, but we are going to... I thought for the full moon that we would have a full moon. You like it? Sherry says, I remember him. Oh, he sounded just like that, which did not help the situation whatsoever. But by 3:30, the issue was being resolved. The guy was nice. The third guy was nice. And we are stuck with QuickBooks because we have a database going back 20 years. So we just, that's what we had to do. All right, everybody. Happy reading. And I'll see you at the top of the hour. Let me know in the comments if this video is irritating, and we'll switch to something else. Hi, Mary. And we are coming to the top of the hour. How did everybody do? And let me know if you want to continue to listen to the wind and so forth, or if you want to try something else now. You might notice I changed the background behind me. I thought you might want to see what Keo looks like. That's my baby. I talk about him a lot. How about that? That was right after our walk this evening. All right, let's go back to the comments here. All right, and Mary got here right when we started. Late, but you're here. You're never late. Cornflower, love it. Danielle, fireflies. I am enjoying the scene, not annoying at all. We'll see after 50 minutes, 45 minutes of it. Made it to 80% and did some dishes. Excellent. Alicia, walk dogs, read a chapter. You love my dog. We rescued him in April. His name is Keo. He's an Akita. He looks a lot better than he did in April. He looked like a plucked chicken. Sherry said got to 19%. Keo is gorgeous. He's so cute. He is. He's my buddy. Akitas are bodyguards, and I'm his person. And people. If somebody comes to stand next, I bring him to work, and if somebody stands next to me at my desk, he gets up and sits right between me and that person. Made it 61%, and Keo is a cutie. So cute. He looks big. How much does he weigh? Does he bark a lot? We went to the vet about a month ago, and he is 105, and he doesn't really bark a lot. He sleeps a lot. He's an Akita. Full blood Akita. He'll be four next month, we are told. Annie, hi. Just got here and I'm still reading Sons of the Wolf by Barbara Michaels. I love your dog. I feel very, yeah, it's amazing when I take him for a walk at least twice a day, and he is not a morning dog. He will not get up in the morning to walk when it's cool. So we walk during my lunch and then right when I get home from work here. And everywhere I go, here we'll do this again. I get beautiful dog. What kind of dog is he? And I say, thank you. You should have seen him in April. But yeah, he's a good boy. He's my baby. Alrighty. So, what's the vote on the moon, the fireflies, and the wind? Do we like it? Do you want to try something else? Do you want to have a different option? Oh, and I got to 18% of my book. And I am liking it still quite a lot. We can have some space music. We can have some.
Are you coming?
Not. The ad that is playing. Sorry, guys. And another ad. Huzzah. This one is in a outdoor bath or keep it. All right, we can do the bath another time. Keep it. Good. Like it. Good. Love the picture. Good. All right, let's go back to the fireflies and you just want to walk in that field. That'd be so cool. All right. I didn't see the super moon last night. Yes, I hope you put your crystals out. Full moon. That's when you cleanse your crystals. You put them in the window well. Everybody have a good reading sprint. We'll go to the top of the hour again. I'm gonna have to blip out of here for a minute to plug in a battery. And you're going to have to get through in a little bit. Thank you for coming, Ginger. I am so happy that you were here. We're doing it again tomorrow night. So hope to see you tomorrow at 6:05. We have lots. I don't think I've seen fireflies in real life. I don't know. I don't think I have. But I think that would be really cool. I'm going to say reading until top of, oops, reading sprint number 2. Reading until and he says there used to be fireflies here in Florida, but after heavily spraying mosquitoes. Oh yeah, not that sad. Alrighty. We'll see you at the top of the hour. And we're at the top of the hour. How did everybody do? Danielle has said she also has fireflies. That's so cool. I'd like to see them. Sonia says, hello, everyone. I'm currently reading A Skeleton in the Family by Lee Perry. Awesome. Alicia chipping away about halfway through. Very good. Sherry got to 41%. Getting there. Danielle, 85%. You are almost done. That is so good. I got to 22%, beginning of chapter 16, and I think I mentioned Hannah, 87%. You're almost done too. You guys are doing awesome. Sherry will switch to my Heather Graham book for the last 30 minutes. Very good. This book, Cassiel's Servant, is kind of a retelling of the very first book, Cushiel's Dart, but it is from the point of view of Jocelyn, the guy of the true love delayed couple between Phaedra and Jocelyn, and right now they're about to meet. Oh, I love this love story. It is so cool, and it's neat to see his side. We will be going to bottom of the hour, 30 minutes after your hour, whatever hour that might be. If anybody has to leave before then, I sure appreciate you guys coming. We'll be doing this again tomorrow night because I just want to keep on trucking in my book here. Sonia just finished Live and Let Chia by Bree Baker today and gave it 4.5 stars. That is excellent. It was a good summary. That, you know, when you read it at the right time for you, the right time of year, it just comes together for a good read. You know, that's what we live for. I love that. If you're so inclined, please hit the like button. Tell people about us. I also do a morning show Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday mornings at 6 a.m. Mountain Time, which is 8 a.m. Eastern Time. And it's just for 25 minutes. And we go over genre by genre, the new releases of each week. So Monday we did mysteries, Tuesdays we did romances, Wednesday today we did some fantasy. We also did a little bit of cozies because there weren't a whole lot of fantasy sci-fi. And tomorrow we'll probably look at fiction. And Friday we'll do some catch up of the other stuff. And Annie got a 31%. Oh, you guys are doing so good. So if you can't make it in the morning, I do post it so you can watch it later in the day. So if you want to do that and see what's coming out this week, without further ado, let's finish out the night and I'll see you in 30 minutes. Thanks, guys. And that's the end of sprint number three. How did everybody do? I hadn't mentioned that it was a good thing that my mic was on mute because Steve made some popcorn and the fire alarm went off. I about jumped out of my skin. And Alicia said, that can be yummy. Oh. And yes, it smells like burnt popcorn in here now. I got to 25%, and it's been many years since I've read the original book, Cushiel's Dart. And again, this is from Jocelyn's point of view, and it's just bringing back memories of the story. I didn't reread it. I thought I might do that, but I didn't have time. So this has just been a really nice read so far. Sherry got 23 pages read. Danielle nearly finished. There you go. Annie at 37%. You guys are doing awesome. Alicia halfway. Good job. Thanks for the sprints. You bet. I am glad to be here. Sherry, I know how Heather Graham wastes no time in pulling you into her books. You love that. Oh, yeah. I'm all for those older books that that was the only leisure entertainment, and they're building a world and all that. But readers, now you need to jump right in. So, I hope everybody has a good evening. Again, if you like it, hit the like. Tell people about our sprints. The more, the merrier. And if you want to show up tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. my time, mountain time, and watch what look at some new books coming out this week, that would be lovely too. Otherwise, I appreciate you. Remember, you don't get good person points for reading something you're not liking. Reading is fun. Have a good night, everybody.